It's your boy LJ coming back at you with another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the Fusion Flood. For those of you who watched my previous videos, you heard me mention October the 3rd at 3 o'clock, Mooresville, North Carolina. You're going to not want to miss out on the biggest Fusion gathering in the world. And I say to say the biggest gathering in the world because I don't think nobody else is doing it to this extent. It's hosted by Greg. I'ma link his Instagram and Facebook down below in the description so y'all can go check out his car, check out his page. And he asked that everyone who has hit maybe you're gonna come or not, you don't know, you're kinda in between. He's kinda wanting you to go ahead and make a decision right now so that way he can kinda get an accurate count of who's gonna be there. And let me tell you, Greg does an awesome job at throwing this event together, so please be respectful. No burnouts, no loud music, no psh, 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 all that. You know, your turbo guys know what I'm talking about. But it's going to be great fun. We're going to be at a go-kart track. So he said, bring your helmet, closed-toe shoes if you want to get on the track. See if you're really a racer like you claim you are. I might get on that track a little bit and do a little something, something, something. But trust me, they're going to be raffles. So make sure you have some cash money. Make sure you got your hotel lined up because you're going to want to stay tonight because it's going to be a lot of fun. You know, you can link, mingle with some of the guys that's there with cars you probably seen online. That you trust me, these guys' cars in person is just looks amazing. So me and my crew, we're going to be there. This is my third time going. I've been to all three. This is going to be the third year we're going to have this. And I wouldn't miss this for the world. I don't care what I had planned that day. I would cancel it just to go to this event. The first year I went was back in 2018, I want to say. And I met some guys, I hit them up online. We was all going to the same direction, we was crossing paths. And it's better to travel as a group than travel by yourself. I think the first flood we had, I want to say, don't quote me on this, about 50 cars on the first flood. We met in Indian Trail, North Carolina. Good gathering, met some great people, some good memories. And I think the second year, we had close to, I want to say, 90 or 100 people. This year, I heard it was projected to do like two high twos, maybe. So, you ones that's maybe, trust me, you're going to want to come to this event. I will be there. Me and my crew, we're going to be there taking pictures, all this other good stuff. Trust me, you're going to not want to miss out. They're going to be raffles. I'm pretty sure they got some other stuff lined up that we don't know about yet. But trust me, you're gonna wanna make this event. All right, it's your boy LJ, and I'm out.